yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Little Christmas.
Make the Yuletide gay.
Make the Yuletide gay.
From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
We're sitting here reading our books. What are you reading, Jaden?
The Warrior's Sunrise.
And what are you drinking?
Hot chocolate.
And I am finishing, I just have a couple pages left, of Conquering Gotham. So we're going to enjoy a nice, quiet mommy and son moment reading while Daddy and Faye are up getting ready for bath time. Bye, guys.
Bye.
And tonight we are getting ready to hang out and watch some Netflix. I have my giant blanket that I knit like 3 years ago, and it's out of, I don't know, super crazy bulky, and it's the heaviest thing ever, but when you put it on you, it kind of feels like one of those gravity blankets. It's just so cozy. And I'm gonna be working on my Garter Goodness shawl, which is the never-ending wonderfulness. And then my husband and I are actually watching right now, if you can see, Jonathan Strange and Mr. Norrell.
Best book ever.
Best book ever.
I still dream about cats.
Yes, there is a very crazy scene in the book that is very descriptive about a woman who really likes her cats. So yeah, that's gonna be a bit of our night. And you can see kind of over in the corner there, I have started gathering stuff for Goodwill because we get a lot of stuff in December. So I like to get rid of a lot of stuff before that stuff comes in, other stuff comes in.
Okay, last check-in of the night for Vlogmas 2017, for day three. But I am still finishing up Conquering Gotham. And I'm almost done with it.
And I am just getting started on Homegoing by Yag Gassai. Not sure how to say the name, but I wanted to read a book about Africa because I haven't ever. So.
And that's actually a book that he got for me to read. And I haven't read it yet, but I hope to read it next year probably. And he's going to tell me.
Yeah. So far, so really hard to read.
Yeah, it's really sad.
But good. So.
Yep, so I'm going to read, and then we're going to go to sleep. So check in with you guys tomorrow. Bye.